Welcome back to Go Fraser Valley. We're here at Townsend Park, which is the temporary practice home for the Valley Huskers football team, who are usually at Exhibition Field, and they will be going back there mid-September. I'm here with Coach Tyson of the Valley Huskers to learn a little bit more about this year's team. Coach Tyson, thanks for joining me.
Thank you for having me. Thanks for coming out to do this. It's great.
Not a problem. Now, Chilliwack Huskers, Valley Huskers, are they the same team?
Yeah, we just did a name change back to what the original team was when it first started, and we did the emblem as well and everything like that, just kind of rebranding the team. And plus, it encompasses the whole Fraser Valley rather than just Chilliwack, and that's where we want to draw our players from. When we recruit, we kind of think of what our sphere of influence is, and we feel it's the Fraser Valley. So that was part of it.
Now, they've been around in the Fraser Valley for several years.
Yeah, I think it's going on 15 now, and so it's definitely got some storied history, and some of it's been good and some of it's been bad, and we're hoping to put more good on the picture.
Wonderful. So what can we expect from the team this season?
Well, we're fighting hard right now to kind of make ourselves a legitimate contender. Right now, we've had a record of 1-1, and we're 500, and we're doing a lot better at that than we were last year. Last year, we kind of broke a losing streak of about 3 years, and we went with 9 losses and 1 win right at the end. So, but that kind of created the impetus to get things going for this year, and you can see it on the field this year with the recruiting and the coaches and a lot of the good things going on in the community.
So what can we expect to see from these guys that are on the field here? They're from all across Canada?
Yeah, I mean, we've got mostly Western Canada. So we've got guys from Winnipeg, Saskatchewan, Alberta, and a big contingent from Chilliwack, and then also Surrey and the Fraser Valley.
Now, not only do these players live in this community, but they also give back. Maybe you can let us know what the Huskers do in the Chilliwack area.
Yeah, we encourage the players to get involved in a lot of volunteer activity. Some of the things that they're involved in is Party in the Park and the Christmas Parade. They've also done some work at the Children's Hospital in Abbotsford.
Now, let's say you're not a big sports or football fan and you want to come out to one of the games. What can people expect to see?
Well, you're going to get an exciting event. I mean, usually there's music. It's not an expensive ticket. I think it's $10 to get in for the local, for anybody, any fan. And you're going to get a good product on the field, an exciting game and a team that's working real hard to make a name for itself.
What's your hope for the outcome of this season from the team?
Well, our goal right now this season was to break even on our win-loss record and make the playoffs. So that's what we're working on right now.
Excellent. And if people want to get more information on when they're playing, where they're playing, where can they get that?
You'd want to go to either Google Valley Huskers, or you can go to www.valleyhuskers.org.
Perfect. Thanks so much, Coach Tyson.
Thanks for having me.
Stick around, lots more to come on Go Fraser Valley.